bound of minigames, it's time for that though. We're playing Safari Hustle first, and I always choose a rhinoceros. I usually choose the rhinoceros. Since like the rhinoceros is my favorite animal in minigame. Even though the CPUs, they can come up with a sneaky plan at times to try and take me down. Which has happened before, but so far I've been able to like mostly win using that rhinoceros. Especially on master difficulty. But I can't believe no one chose the ostrich. Like, really, I cannot believe the ostrich wasn't chosen not even once. I'm a pros pro, oh yeah. And what do you know? The Mina Center is Bowser Jr. and the Mii Shell Records Pro is actually his dad. I may be a pro's pro, but I can't always win, that's for sure. Oh my god, that was close. Just one, they were gonna take me down right there. Final round, anything could happen here. Phew. I didn't get to 25 points, but I still managed to get to 20. So I was close. So, I guess I can say I was close in that one. In my example. Jumping Jumping. I like this. It's like one of my favorites. It's a personal favorite of mine, actually. Oh my god, I barely won that. Except that I won by only 10 points, that would have been a tie between me and the CPU. I didn't get that final, that additional 10 points, so it's really bad. And I'm definitely being honest. That was close. Probably like a little too close for comfort in that, actually. Oh, gee. Ramble. This one is one of the most difficult minigames I've ever played in Wii Party U. There's spiked balls. The CPUs, they stack up against me. They, like, if one hits a spiked ball, then others would probably be more likely to dash and take apples and whatnot. myself my apples at the end, so I had a rough ending in that one. I really did. Oh, that's intense. Even though that's intense, I still managed to touch it right now. I feel like this one is like a statement of chance, one is a big rush, because you never know if the ostrich could find you or not. Oh, come on. Show the random chance. I cannot believe you did that to me. It's so not cool, though. What's the story this time? So if I get at least 200, I'll want to be living. It's definitely for certain. I win. How about that? So that I win the whole thing. I didn't win all the minigames in this round, but I definitely won a good chunk of them. So yeah, but that's gonna do it. So thank you for watching. Please give a thumbs up. Check my channel. Peace out. also because of Apple Scramble. I didn't win that one because of the stupid spikes ball.